Hi friends, today I telling about International Day of Yoga. The International Day of Yoga has been celebrated annually on 21st June since 2015. Following its inception in the United Nations General Assembly in 2014, yoga is a physical, mental and spiritual practice which originated in India. Now I telling uses of six asanas. First one is Padmasana. Uses of Padmasana increases the focus of mind and concentration, helps to stimulate the reproductive organs, helps to remove stress and anxiety, improve digestion, reduce lower body fat. Second one is Parvatasana, also called mountain posture. Uses of Parvatasana stretches all your abdominal and pelvic muscles and loosen your hip joints. Exercise your inactive waist to one and helps reduce a flabby abdomen. Improves blood circulation and ability to focus. Develops your strength. Third one is Vrikshasana. Uses of Vrikshasana prevents asthma. Strengthen ankles, legs, feet and calves. Strengthen the back and abdominal muscles. Improve blood circulation. Dhanurasana. This is also called bow pose. Benefits: promotes weight loss, treats diabetics, aids digestive organs, strengthens the spinal column, improve heart health, strengthens shoulders. Fifth one is Natarajasana. Uses of Natarajasana: eye stretches. First one is stretches chest, abdomen, groin. Relieves from stress and anxiety. Increases concentration. Develops a sense of balance, stability and coordination. Strengthens shoulders, back legs, hips, ankles and arms. Sixth one is Virabhadrasana. Better the heart health. Improve balance, posture. Remove cramps in legs, hips, back. Helps melt excess fat off the body. Thank you. I love you. Happy International Day of Yoga. Improve your health. Thank you.